So let's talk about some myths about home staging. A lot of people think that design and staging are the same thing, and they are not. They are actually completely opposite things.
A lot of people come to us and they think that stagers are interior decorators, and it's really completely different because an interior decorator is going to decorate your space specifically for you to your tastes, whereas a stager is going to make the place appeal to a wide variety of people, regardless of their background or their family size. We want that space to appeal to anyone who comes in to look at that house to buy it.
Design is very personal. Staging is a marketing tool. Often, homeowners may not even like a particular chair we put in a house, but it doesn't matter as long as the plan is cohesive and the color scheme flows. But if it was designed, you'd have to love that chair. So it's not about the chair, it's about the packaging of the product and what is going to entice a home buyer to purchase that home.
So typically in any of our homes that we live in, we're going to have a lot of personal items. We're going to have photographs, we're going to have very specific colors that we love, or we might have a specific sofa that we've picked out, maybe we've picked out the fabric. So when we stage a home, we want the buyer to come in and really focus on that space, not on the sofa that has a really cool pattern to it. We want them to look at the space, and most importantly, we want them to envision their families in that space, and we want them to see themselves having dinner there and entertaining their friends.
When you stage a home, it is all about emotion, and you want to make sure that the home has that emotional appeal that's going to trigger that emotional response. Without staging, it's just a house.
So you really want it to be a neutral and welcoming space, but you want them to be able to just insert themselves, which is hard to do when there are all sorts of specific photographs or very specific art or patterns.
It really tugs at people's heartstrings when you have a properly staged house. You're not drawing your eye to all of the flaws and imperfections that a home may have. You're looking at all the positive attributes versus the negative attributes. Even if it's not perfect, if you stage it, it's going to really show people how it works and functions.